I wanna XXXXXXXXXXXXXX. I'm
a what?
Baby, I was just
waiting. Back!
I'm just gonna be right there.
I'm sorry, I was just dancing. I was telling
you. You have insulted my people.
Your people?
You've insulted Ricky Martin, Mark Anthony, Christina Aguilera on her father's side?
I'm sorry.
Yolanda, baby, you look so fine in your little Peter Pan outfit. I wouldn't dog you, you know that.
But does she?
Haley, you coming out with us?
Maybe.
I hope so.
Hey.
Okay, were Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera the same person?
Yeah, they totally were.
I knew it.
Oh. Excuse me?
Judgments about people based on what kind of music they like. Like, these kids are into hip-hop light. The kind where some rapper does one verse of a Christina Aguilera song. Then there's the Trustafari.
Look, I know what you're doing. Trying to get me all alone. But you can stop right there, player. I've read every issue of Dreamy Teen magazine, and I know all about your little rep. So if you think you're gonna get a kiss on the first date, I'ma just tell you straight up, it ain't gonna happen.
Oh, the stuff in those magazines is all made up.
It is?
Yep. Remember that picture of me and Christina Aguilera? Besides, if I'm late for my curfew, my moms will go off.
That one.
You wait!
What?
My name is Joey Fatone. You killed my bandmates. Prepare to die.
Not so fast, that one. Meet my homegirl, Christina Aguilera. Avril Lavigne. Jessica Simpson. Jessica Simpson's sister.
I'm Ashley.
The big kids are talking.
Five chicks? I think I can.
Together, we're more powerful than we ever were separately. Kind of like doing one big stadium tour instead of a bunch of stupid mall tours.
Knock, knock!
I'm finished.
Don't worry, Joey. We'll help you.
All for one and one for all.
Reaganomics!
Of course. Together, we're stronger than we ever were solo. Right, Justin?
Well, all right.
Oh, yeah! Here we go! I'm doing my thing! Don't you tear up my heart! God, should have spent a little more time on you!
Oh, my boo!
Yeah! All right!
Bye, 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 bye!
I pledge allegiance to the United States of love.
Nicely done, fat one. Now your mind and the body truly in sync.
Agent Spears and Aguilera, FBI?
Uh-huh.
Your partner said you'd be along.
Thank you for coming.
Spears and Aguilera.
I've noticed your aliases are usually the names of popular musicians.
Wow.
Ruby ignored me. And then...
Nova!
Oh. Oh. Hi, Ruby. What are you?
I'm early 2000s Christina Aguilera.
Very cool. I'm macaroni and cheese.
Shut up and have sex with me.
What are you sad about tonight?
My teenage girl Otis. I'm always sad.
Wait.
A grain of sand slips into an oyster and irritates the bivalve. What happens?
A pearl.
Celine Dion. Miss Nicki Minaj. Christina Aguilera, occasionally. All of them deeply, profoundly irritating. Each one of them, huge star. You, Mighty Mo.
I know that we have you on methadone right now, which is a big step towards recovery. Let's just try to keep it going somewhere.
Kid, I play blues guitar. I'm not Christina Aguilera. I can't afford those places, not the good ones.
Let me make some calls for you, please.
Boy, you are as persistent as you are annoying.
Thank you. Ms. Dennison, when did you first decide you wanted to be a pop star?
I guess it was the first time I saw a Madonna video. I was 7.
Besides Madonna, what other performers do you emulate? J-Lo, Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera?
Definitely.
Now, those singers incorporate an explicit sexuality into their performances, but according to publicity material from Defiance Records, you're...
Sorry.
Sarah says she was dancing. She says that you chose the music.
Not true.
He put on the song Beautiful by Christina Aguilera.
Not true.
Said it was one of his favorites.
Definitely not true.
In a guilty pleasure kind of way, because it made him think about beautiful things and what everyone was doing to the planet, and sometimes it even made him cry. Are you the crying type, Alex?
Not really, but sometimes when I'm in the mood, you know? Oh, there's a great band that's gonna be playing later too. They're so awesome. It's like Christina Aguilera meets Depeche Mode.
OMG, Christina Aguilera is only like my all-time favorite.
Are you kidding me?
No.
She's awesome, right?
Right?
Go find Matt. Trust me. He likes Christina Aguilera for crying out loud.
Susie, it's gonna be okay.
It's not okay. He's totally with Lisa now. You're not supposed to be smoking in here.
Oh, really? Thank you for the heads up.
I don't even understand what I am without him.
Just make him promise not to cheat on you again and get him a really nice gift.
Well, that's really great advice.
Who are you?
I'm the only person in this bathroom who knows anything about boys. Okay, just dump the loser and move on.
Okay, well, you understand. I love him. And I can hear that stupid Christina Aguilera song. It's my life.
Young girl, don't cry. I'll be right here when your world starts to fall. Ooh. Young girl, it's all right.
Stop. Bring it. Yeah. You guys are very depressing for cheerleaders, you know that?
Excuse me? But my life is over!
Oh, come on. You have the world at your feet. I mean, look at you. You're pretty. You could probably bend in a bunch of different ways. So one guy broke your heart. You move on.
You had mentioned that you'd always pictured yourself having a kid.
You've never pictured yourself doing something that didn't end up happening?
Of course. I'm not married to Christina Aguilera, am I? But it's...
I am happy with the life I've got. I'm happy with you. Things change.
Jeez. It's like the Field of Dreams. You hang it and they will come. Since when you sit around all day cutting out cars?
That, my friend, is the car of the future. It's got 50 computers on
Mercedes.
Board.
Mercedes.
Tells you when to brake. It's got one of those tracking systems.
Most guys have a picture of Christina Aguilera, bro.
First you get the car, then you get the Aguilera.
Yeah.
Guy drives that car can get any woman he wants.
You need to take Caitlin in your arms.
For real?
For real. It may take her a minute to feel it, but I want you to show her what you learned. And you have to be open to this, Caitlin, okay? Just trust Brian.
I do.
Okay, Brian.
Call the box step.
Young girl, just hold tight. As soon as you're gonna see your brighter day. Oh, now in a world where innocence is quickly gay, it's so hard to stand your ground when you're so afraid. No worries.
crossed over?
And he crossed over.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, it was something to see. Power of love.
Strong stuff, love. Something I know a little bit about. Hey.
Okay, no one wants to show up first to a party. I'm sure lots of people are gonna come.
Guess everyone's at the Christina Aguilera concert.
What? That's tonight?
Yeah.
Oh my God, we don't stand a chance.
What did you do?
I just tweeted to Helen's 3 million followers that Christina Aguilera is gonna come to the party after her concert tonight.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! I love Christina Aguilera! She's the only person I ever had a poster of!
Oh, she's not actually coming, Debbie.
But nobody needs to know that.
How do you have 3 million followers?
Oh. Coma Girl. I'm a medical mystery.
Thanks for posting about Christina. I can get tickets. Oh. Coma Girl rules.
Thank you.
Helen, Helen, we can't all.
Guys.
Yeah.
Christina's coming. She's the voice of her generation.
True.
We can wait for her.
Hey, where's Christina Aguilera? This false advertising.
Guys, she's coming, okay?
Yeah. She's gonna be here soon.
Hey, I saw your tweet. Where's Xtina? She's not gonna show up, is she? You guys suck. If Christina doesn't show soon, I'm gonna put your ass in another coma. Count of three, bitch. One, two, three.
Hey, everybody, you know what? Party's over. Head on back to the door. We're gonna give you a refund. Christina Aguilera is in no
way. Hey, can I see you for a second?
Oh, my God. God bless. Leonor?
Uh-huh.
Or Lenore? You gotta stop doing that.
Can I see you for a second?
Me? Not now. It's not really a good
outside.
Time.
Outside! Now!
Don't make eye contact.
Look at me. Look me in my eyes. Look me in my eyes now.
Debbie, I'm scared.
Look. Look, look, look. Come outside. Let's go!
Hold her to I'm going
home.
You
don't
wanna
go.
Leonor. Leonor, what is going on?
Hey, guys. I'm Christina.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I love you. I love you so much.
Yeah.
I love you, too.
How is this happening?
I knew she wasn't playing at your party because Christina's my cousin.
We're more like sisters.
She always says that, but we're just cousins.
Isn't she so funny? That's what I'm always saying to you. I'm always saying, you're so funny. I just can't kind of figure out why you're doing this.
You're a good lady. I mean, you're a sad older lady, but you're still a good lady that needs help.
And us ladies gotta stick together. She filled me in about, you know, you being here. I support your cause.
Thank
I wanna
you.
Do this.
God, you're cool.
Where are we doing this thing?
Backyard, we just put up some twinkle lights.
Love twinkle lights, but I got my own lights. Boys, bring them out. Let's go.
Donald, Craig, Jerry, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, my cousin, Christina Aguilera. Get it, girl.
After all you put me through, you think I despise you. But in the end, I want to thank you, because you made me that much stronger.
Well, I thought I knew you, thinking that you were true. I guess I... You're wrong.
deal with this, you go to jail.
This would not be happening at the Women's Music Festival.
Come on, old gal. Here we go.
All right. Christina Aguilera, what are you doing here?
Okay, first step, log into your fake stalking profile across all social media platforms. We can use my alias. It's Mariah Aguilera.
Your boyfriend's a big, flaming, feather-wearing, man-kissing, disco-dancing, Vermont-living, Christina Aguilera-loving, Mykonos-going. Honey, take it on home.
Tom's queer, dear.
Children, your problem is not that you're troubled or at risk or bad dressers. Is that a trucker hat? Still? Come on. Your problem is that you don't have passion for anything. My life turned around when I found my passion. And today, well, I hope to inspire you with it. What are we thinking? Yes, in the denim.
I think I speak for everyone when I say your weird dancing was just weird.
Incredible surprise party planned for her 40th tonight, okay? I got the caterers coming over here in less than an hour, and I got Christina Aguilera singing her favorite song here.
Really?
Yeah.
And we'll have our own ditch day. You can help me run lines. It's all about you, isn't it? You know what, big brother? I'm sick of it. And I'm not gonna take it anymore.
Huh. After all you put me through, you think I despise you. But in the end, I wanna thank you, cause you made me that much stronger. Well, I thought I knew you, thinking that you were true. Guess I couldn't trust, call your bluff. Time is up, cause I've had enough. You were there by my side, always down for the ride. But your joyride just came down in flames, cause your greed told me how to shame. Mm-hmm. After all of the stealing and cheating, you probably think that I hold resentment for you. But, no, no, nah, you're wrong. Cause if it wasn't for all that you tried to do, I wouldn't know just how capable I am to pull through. So I wanna say thank you, cause it makes me that much stronger. Makes me work a little bit harder. It makes me that much wiser. So thanks for making me a fighter. Made me learn a little bit faster. Made my skin a little bit thicker. It makes me that much smarter. So thanks for making me a fighter. How could this man I thought I knew turn out to be unjust, so cruel? Could only see the good in you, pretended not to see the truth. You tried to hide your lies, disguise yourself through living in denial. But in the end you'll see you won't stop me. A little bit thicker, makes me that much smarter. Thanks for making me a fighter.
You look like hell. I assume this means you didn't find anything.
I've reread every piece in The Spectator since I started there. And unless Christina Aguilera is mad about our baby bumper Mexican lunch article, I really don't think there's anything in here worth her.
Anyway, I hope this gift can at least begin to make up for what I've done.
I don't want your stupid gift.
I'll open it for you. It's Christina Aguilera's larynx.
Ugh, get it away from me!
Ugh, what's going on?
Back to sleep. Remember how you said you wished you could sing like Christina Aguilera? Well, now you can. Yeah. Ooh. Anyway, it's a really good gift because I love you.
This isn't love, Roger.
Yeah-huh.
You tried to kill me. People who are in love don't do that. They want to spend time together. They want to be as close to each other as possible.
Let's do that. We're going to do your thing.
Oh, no. Roger, come on. Whatever you're thinking there, whatever you're doing, please, just don't.
What happened to the guy who used to go to Starbucks in his boxers, who would sing Christina Aguilera in a crowded elevator?
Aguilera.